Hey, how you doing?
Good.
How's coffee?
It's not bad. It's not bad. A little strong.
Hey, I don't suppose you've seen Triple H around lately, have you?
Yeah, about 5 minutes ago, he walked down the hallway there around the corner. I think his locker room's down that way.
Around the corner?
Yeah, all the way around the corner.
You're spectacular.
Hey, thanks.
Shawn Michaels got to be in the head of Triple H, no doubt about it. And folks, there you see Batista. Batista making his Raw debut live in the ring. This monster is next. Wow. Wait a minute, the marketing director. She's all over that haircut, the makeover, the new image. And there's, oh, what an monster. What an athlete this Batista is.
They're cutting the hair off the testicles.
What the?
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, weighing in at 312 pounds, Dave Batista.
Batista making his in-ring debut here on Raw. 6'5", maybe 6'6".
This guy's scary looking, JR.
Just in that 300-pound mark.
Speaking of a scared look.
And just incredible. No slouch himself, a former ECW champion. He's got a lot of wealth of experience here on Batista, but Batista, he is a huge, huge athlete. Big and strong, and he's not a plotter king. This guy can move around.
Muscles in places most people don't even have places. Look at that body, JR. Look at this.
Oh. Batista came over and signed with Raw, signed with General Manager Bischoff before the Big Show trade was made.
So, and you know what I've heard about him?
What's that?
He's got a bad attitude. Bad attitude.
He's a tough guy. That's not going to give him a very positive attitude there. That was kicks to the face. But they didn't seem to really affect Batista. And Batista now hoisting up just a criminal up and then, gosh, using his upper body as a battering ram there. Batista with a full head of steam. Found nothing but ring posts there. Now let's see if the veteran, just incredible, can mount some sort of offense. I'm not so sure that those striking blows are going to be the offense that, oh my, the just incredible is looking for. You got a guy this big, this strong, with this kind of an attitude, the competitive, nasty frame of mind.
Bad attitude. He's got a bad attitude, JR.
Look at this power strength. Set down power bomb. Yeah. Set down power bomb. And boy, this one is emphatically over.
Here is your winner, Dave Batista.
I'll tell you what, King of the Night, where Shawn Michaels is here live. Where the man that Shawn Michaels is stalking, the world's heavyweight champion Triple H, will join forces with Chris Jericho to meet Kane and Booker T. This is quite the night to tune into Live Raw, let me tell you.
I told you I had a feeling this was going to be a special night, JR. We're just getting started. But it's not quite so special before. Just incredible. Listen to this.
Oh, amazing impact and velocity from a 6'5", 300-pound monster who absolutely destroyed one hell of a young superstar in just incredible Batista. Impressive debut.